has to be some.
You came. Lagos still lives then.
What exactly is this place?
Lagos is...
What are you looking for?
If we can find out who's manipulating Lagos, there'll be no need for blood.
I thought Spartans drank blood for breakfast.
I've seen enough for two lifetimes. Still, I have hope.
You're getting soft, Brasidas.
When Leonidas died at the Hot Gates, we all came together against a common enemy. Athenians, Spartans, fighting side by side. What is it?
Someone's here.
Were you followed?
No.
Good. You have the letter from Lagos?
I do.
Our job is to deliver this to the Scorched Tree, near a golden field. Someone will meet us there and take it to the hideout.
Letter from Lagos? It could have the answers we need.
I'll follow them. You keep searching the house.
I was brought here with Lagos's family. I thought we'd be killed.
Where are they?
Below ground, with many guards.
I need you to go tell my friend Brasidas I found them. He should be in an old farmhouse northeast of Tegea.
I'll do it. Thank the gods you came to help us.
Abandoned farmhouse. Cultist hideout must be nearby. wonder what's down here.
Alexios, Brasidas sent me.
Are we going home?
I have no idea. We've been trapped in this filthy cave for days, with no word from Lagos whatsoever.
You're free, but it's not safe to return to Lagos yet.
Are those scary men still with Pater?
They're making your Pater do things he doesn't want to do. I'll find Lagos and release him from these scary men.
And what of us? I can't go back to that Rex. And now that these guards are dead, we're in danger.
For now, go to my friend Brasidas. He'll meet you at the safe house northeast of Tegea.
Where Lagos has his secret meetings.
Are you angry, Mater?
I am grateful you saved us. We'll go find Brasidas. Here.
Thank you. These must be the silos. There is enough grain in here to feed hundreds of hungry soldiers.
Second warning.
What did I just see?
That hatch on top looks like it'll burn, and the wheat will catch after.
More left to burn. Only one left.
Settles it. Without grain, Lagos won't be able to feed his troops, or pay for more.
never thought I'd be free. You saved me!
Ugeti! Ugeti!
Ugh! Save me! Fuck! It burns!
I knew you'd come find me, sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
You killed my soldiers, but...
You helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you.
It's the least I could do.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And do you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I wonder what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
There's nothing to discuss. You're a cultist, and that's all I need to know.
I had no choice. Please.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist? Seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the Munga in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be. Anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.